Dr. M. Keith McDaniel here. I'm standing in the sanctuary of Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church. We're a church at the heart of the city, with the city at heart, with a ministry that changes lives. We're happy to host this year's community service of Thanksgiving on November the 24th at 6:30. It will be a virtual service. Tap into our virtual webpage, Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church, Spartanburg, South Carolina, on Facebook to view it. We hope to see you there.
My name is Scott Neely. I serve as minister at the Unitarian Universalist Church in Spartanburg and as one of the three co-chairs of the Spartanburg Interfaith Alliance. We are living in a time of deep divisions, of grave differences, and we can see the differences and divisions within our own community as well. But this is also a community that joins together and works together. And our community Thanksgiving service is a way that people of faith, congregations, and parishioners and clergy lead our community in a meaningful coming together. We do that spiritually, emotionally, by worshiping together, and we do it practically by raising funds to support worthy causes in our community at every community Thanksgiving service. This year, the cause for which we will raise funds is Angels Charge Ministry, a program that helps incarcerated women transition to success by avoiding recidivism, supporting them with housing as they exit the prison system, job training and support, helping them develop further life skills so that they can succeed out of prison. Because we are in a pandemic and will worship together through an all virtual service, we have two online giving options that you can use to contribute to this cause. One will be shared before the service convenes, online giving through a website. And the other is a text to give option, which will be available throughout the service on Tuesday evening. We hope that you'll join us. Help us to build this community and to heal the divisions that separate us by serving these women who are members of our community and whose success we can be an important part of.
For more than 15 years, we've had the opportunity to present our annual Thanksgiving service. Historically, we have moved from church to church. Each of those churches will represent a different faith experience. It gives us an opportunity to show the strength of our diversity here in Spartanburg County, and we're very proud of that. But due to the pandemic, we're having to come to you virtually, but nevertheless, it's going to still be a powerful and interactive service, an exciting service with great preaching and music. And so we really want you to be a part of it. You don't want to miss this opportunity. It will take place on Tuesday, November the 24th at 6:30 p.m. You do not want to miss it. It's going to be a blessed time in the Lord.